My name is Trish Millard, and I am a medical oncologist at the University of Virginia and an assistant professor in the Department of Medicine. We have a very robust fellowship training program at the University of Virginia. I say that from experience because I trained through it, and I can say that that is something I feel very passionate about and would like to stay involved with doing. We have on average 9 to 10 fellows at any given time, usually 3 to 4 per year. You're trained in both hematology and oncology, all of the fellows are, and there's the opportunity to be heavily clinically focused. There's also the opportunity to do extensive research, including translational and basic science research through our cancer center, if someone would like to stay within an academic position. A medical student can expect to be very involved in the care of the cancer patients, with direct involvement in both the diagnosis, workup, and treatment planning, as well as being involved in actually communicating with the patients. Many of the medical students I've worked with on their oncology rotations and electives have felt like it's been something where they've really gotten to know the patients. We encourage them to take the time to talk to them about their experience, and really, in addition to learning about the science of oncology and the principles of treatment, also learning about the personalized aspect of working with a cancer patient. What sets UVA apart in terms of the Hematology Oncology Fellowship is that the mentors that we have here are extremely qualified and extremely well known, but also very approachable. I think that's important coming into fellowship, so that from day one you're able to reach out to people about getting involved in their research, getting involved in their clinics, but also come to them with your own ideas. They're incredibly supportive, they're incredibly approachable, so that it allows us to really, allows the fellows to really take off from the beginning. It also gives you a certain degree of independence in that you're encouraged to pursue what it is that you're passionate about and have a lot of support in doing so.